With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone. So let's start with a question. So the question says, choose the correct alternative. Plant hormones are plant regulators, growth promoters, growth inhibitors and all of these. So to solve this question, let us first of all see the different kinds of plant growth regulators that we study. So there are basically five different kinds of plant growth regulators. So the five different kinds of plant growth regulators are: number one, auxin; number two, cytokinin; number three, gibberellic acid; number four, ethylene; and number five, abscessic acid. So these are the five different kinds of plant growth regulator that we study. Now amongst these five, the above three, which is auxin, cytokinin and gibberellic acid, are growth promoters because they promote growth in the different structures of the plant. So these are growth promoters. And abscessic acid is growth inhibitor because it inhibits the growth majorly. And if we talk about ethylene, so ethylene acts as both promoter, growth promoter, as well as growth inhibitor. So in case, in this particular portion, we have exactly seen that all the five different kinds of plant growth regulator, which is auxin, cytokinin, gibberellic acid, ethylene and abscessic acid, the above three are growth promoters. Ethylene is promoter as well as inhibitor, and abscessic acid is a growth inhibitor. That means the plant hormones can be known as plant growth regulators. They are growth promoters as well, and they are growth inhibitors. Some are growth promoters and some are growth inhibitors as well. So here all of the following options would be absolutely correct. So the correct answer of this question would be option number four, all of these. So that is all for today's question. Thank you so much.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.